Hey, Andros, good morning.
Good morning, my friend Steven. How was your weekend? Everything good?
Very good, thank you. Very good.
Anyway, we got health and wellness, the home business opportunity. Look, we've been talking about three for a while, the entrepreneurial movement. And the great part is we got our team leaders on today, two of our finest, Amy Dunlap and Dr. Seavey, who's a chiropractor, entrepreneur, her and her husband. So they kind of turned the network marketing, direct sales industry into a home business, no longer do the chiropractic business. So it's pretty exciting. So, the opportunity is available. We got a plug and play system. So we're going to let Amy kind of just take it away.
Perfect. That sounds great. Let's do it.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Wellness Wednesday. My name is Amy Dunlap from Troy, Missouri, and I am your host on this Wednesday night as we dive in each and every week to interview one of three international's healthcare professionals. And this Wednesday night, I will be interviewing Dr. Stevie Hetzel from St. Joe, Missouri. Dr. Stevie is a chiropractor by trade. She is married to her husband, Dave. They are incredible entrepreneurs. Dr. Stevie had the largest chiropractic center in St. Joseph, Missouri. And several years ago, she walked away from her practice in order to travel the world and teach others how nutrients could impact the human body in an incredible way. So please welcome tonight our guest, our healthcare professional, Dr. Stevie Hetzel.
Thank you so much, Amy. I'm so happy to be here and share tonight. It is an honor for sure.
Well, I am so excited to have you on tonight, Dr. Stevie. And, you have an incredible story. What I would say is a very grassroots story that brought you into really the world of natural homeopathic type of healing of the body, that type of thing. So I would love for you to share just a little bit about your history, your story. What brought you to this place in life? I would love to know.
Absolutely. So I grew up right here in the Midwest, in Missouri, a little tiny town. And, I had grandparents that lived on farms. I grew up on a horse, and everything was, we ate from the garden. We gathered eggs. I mean, really grassroots, Amy. And, we took our vitamins and we sought out holistic natural care. It's just kind of all we knew growing up. And then, believe it or not, and I know a lot of people find this really hard to believe, but before I traveled down the path of chiropractic, I actually got my bachelor's degree in accounting. And I did that for 5 years. I was a bean counter for 5 years. And I woke up one day, I'm like, oh my goodness, if I have to stare at this computer one more day and I can't be around people, then something has to change. And so that's when I went to school at Cleveland Chiropractic College and became a chiropractor. I love everything about chiropractic. It's amazing. I always incorporated nutrition naturally in my practice. And I always said, I adjust them on the outside with a manual adjustment with chiropractic and on the inside with nutrition. And it was a beautiful symbiotic relationship. And I built a very, very large practice. I had two associate doctors that worked for me, and we helped bless a lot of lives. It was a great run. And then, to be quite honest, the healthcare changes happened, and I found myself charting more than I was helping and healing the world. And that's when I decided to make a shift about 8 years ago and sell my practice. And quite honestly, the nutraceuticals that I was offering my patients positioned me to do that until they didn't. And then I found three international, but that's the short summed up version of how I got here.
You know, I love that story, and it's so interesting. I know that we've talked about this in the past because you have always been my go-to whenever I'm, you know, wanting to up-level my health in any way. We'll talk about that in a little bit, I'm sure. But I, growing up, my parents were the same way, particularly my mom. My mom was a registered nurse, and so she spent a lot of time in the hospital and home health, and she began to really understand and research natural medicine and also more of an organic way of life. And so even as a little kid, when other kids would have antibiotics if they were sick, my mom would make me chew on raw garlic, and she would have these green smoothies. And I was always so embarrassed that, you know, we had a little bit of an alternative life. But it's just really interesting how those roots, those deep roots, bring us to where we're at, even when sometimes we don't realize that. So my question would be for you right now in 2023, do we really need supplements? Like if we're, you know, eating organic and we're cooking and that type of thing, do you feel that if we're on the straight and narrow with that, do we actually even need supplements?
Well, that's a great question, because I actually hear that a lot from, you know, from different healthcare practitioners. A lot of trainers will say, I just eat clean and that's good enough. And I wish that was the case. I really do. In 2023, it is absolutely not the case. And here's why. You know, back in the 50s, when pesticides, herbicides, insecticides, larvicides, and other ides were introduced, what it did, and they didn't realize it at the time, but it destroyed that first foot and a half of soil that turns our inorganic material into organic material, i.e. our minerals. And, you know, we need our minerals to help the vitamins absorb. So we destroyed that. So today we don't have the minerals in our foods that we need to, nor the vitamins. And, you know, UCLA did a study, and this has been a little bit, but if a woman ate one bowl of spinach in 1953, they went back to that same source in 07, which that's been a few years ago that the UCLA study was done. It took 51 bowls of spinach to equal the iron content that one provided in 1953. And of course, our stomachs aren't big enough to hold that much food to get our nutrition, but that's just one example. So imagine where it is today. And, you know, honestly, we're living in a much more toxic world. We're exposed to more impurities, more toxins daily. We have a lot of luxuries, but all of those accumulate in our body. And, you know, the American Cross, Red Cross did a study. And on average, I mean, this is how I want everybody to realize how real it is. On average, there were 300 chemicals showing up in a newborn umbilical cord, which makes me sick, to be quite honest. So we have to find a way to pull those out of our body. You know, the human body is such a miracle. If we give it what it needs on proper nutrients and proper supplementation, and we pull the bad stuff out, then we can help it be that miracle again. But right now we're having, you know, we're eating genetically altered, chemically processed, bankrupt foods. We have unhealthy diets. I'm guilty myself, because we have, you know, I try to eat clean most of the time, but there's times when we're on the go that I have to eat fast food. And, you know, obviously a lot of things contribute to breaking our bodies down faster than we did in the past. So eating clean is not enough anymore.
Wow. You know, that's so interesting that you said this. I had a conversation just last night with a lady who in 2015 bought a small farm. And she thought, I'm going to buy this farm and I'm going to, she homeschools, I'm going to teach my kids how to garden, I'm going to grow organic properties. And what she didn't realize is when she bought that farm, it was completely stripped of all nutrients. Mm-hmm. And it took her from 2015 until this year to rebuild the soil with the correct ecosystem to be actually able to grow nutrient-rich foods. Exactly. And so it's just, you know, so it's next to impossible, no matter how hard we try. So when you talk about supplements, you know, I know that over the years, so many people have brought supplements to you, even me. I'll say to you things like, what do you think about me taking this? And I think it looks good. And you're like, nope, not that, not that. So why three? I mean, why, what do you see in three? Why does three international really fit that bill for you of your high standards?
Well, it fits the bill because so many people today have gaps in their health. And so like, if I ask you today, Amy, and I know you're going to be, you're proactive with your health now and you're holistic and you've always been that way. But you know, the patients walking in my practice, most people are reactive. Now, since 2020, the number one Google is, how can I be more proactive with my health? How can I take responsibility more myself? Which I love. But you know, for a lot of people, they don't have energy all day long, you know, throughout the day. They're not sleeping like a rock all night long, uninterrupted. You know, they have some joint inflammation and joint discomfort. They don't have optimal joint health. For a lot of people, they have GI problems, you know, bloating and not a flat stomach like they quote used to have. I hear this all the time. For a lot of people, they feel like they're aging, not youthfully, but faster. So if they were to go to their high school reunion and they walked in, they would go, oh my goodness, I don't know what she's doing, but she's turning back the clock and I'm not. And so I get to talk to people every day, you know, they have gaps with their focus and their memory, possibly their immune system. And so I love putting my name, my reputation, my license behind a product that can actually close that gap and help their bodies become the miracles they were designed to be. So I look for primarily three things if I'm going to actually endorse a product, you know, because there's quite a bit of risk there, quite honestly. You know, I worked hard for the credentials. I don't want to let that go by the wayside. So I vet products really, really hard. And so I look for sourcing. Where is an ingredient sourced from? How do we know what's on the label of a bottle is actually in the bottle? Because the FDA does not regulate nutraceuticals. The FDA regulates pharmaceuticals, but not nutraceuticals. Mm-hmm. So if you go down the street to your local store and you buy one a days or you buy whatever product that is, 83% of the time, you guys, what's on the label of the bottle is not even in the bottle. 83% of the time. So I wanna know that. So 3 International has DNA footprint testing on every single ingredient that comes into the plant. They also test for contaminants and pollutants, because here's the deal. I think it's really important, and I'm going to go ahead and share my screen here. What's really important is what's in our products, but what's really also important is what's not in our products.
I'm going to let it go with that. We could start tomorrow with the screen presentation, but as we heard from Amy and Dr. Stevie, I mean, Dr. Stevie is a stickler on finding the best nutraceutical products out there.
Absolutely. She's certainly been around the block with that and knows the difference between what's good and what's not. So we're fortunate to have her as a resource and as a team member and 3 colleagues. So yeah, all of that is fantastic. She's got some great credibility in the industry of health and wellness and in the field of chiropractic. So yeah, all good.
And Amy Dunlap, who runs the Fierce Life team, which we're on, fastest growing team in 3. Mm-hmm. I mean, she's taking the home business opportunity into the next level as far as really creating the type of income you'd like to, create from home.
Exactly. I mean, she's really has leveraged the power of the internet, power of systems and the tools and the training that she's created really are second to none. So so join us, be part of the fastest growing team in 3, and we'd love to have you take a look at temovement.com. Join us, and thank you so much for taking a few minutes to listen to what we're up to, and we'll see you on the next one.
Yep. The entrepreneurial movement, your home business opportunity, and go to temovement.com. Connect with me, Ed Drost, or Stephen Reeker, and have a fantastic day.
Thank you. And thanks, folks. And Ed, you as well, sir. See you soon.
Okay, bye.
Right, bye for now.